I've only been to Fenway Park once in my life, and of all things, it was for a UVM hockey game for frozen Fenway. Not that that was in any way a bad thing or a letdown. It was a great experience in itself. But of course, I've been told it doesn't really count until I go there for the reason the historic ballpark was built, to see the Boston Red Sox. Tonight, Sox were not there, but another chance to see Fenway, at least from a different view. Little Fenway, host of the 12th Travis Roy Foundation Wiffleball Tournament, and tonight for the celebrity game, although for some of us, I kind of used that a little lightly, although for myself, well, I did okay.
Yeah, to loosen it up a little. And Ken Drake drills one into the net. Ken Drake, his first game at Little Fenway, breaks the tie momentarily. Steve Watson, wonder if he got the shot here, races over to borrow the Pat Network feed if he needs it.
Steven, well, he was still there. He actually did get the trot back around. He was actually on his way over to Lake Monsters. We did pretty well. I got things going, but the real celebrities started to take over. A lot of UVM celebrities. Amanda Pelkey played for the UVM hockey team. She goes deep not too long after I do to really start opening things up. We stay with the UVM theme. Remember Taylor Coppenrath? You know, Syracuse fans do, right? Yeah. Well, he can hit home runs as well. He just put one over the monster. That's gone. And then Libby Smith, also a former UVM basketball star. Goes yard, yeah, that monster really didn't hold anything in. It was a great time. The celebrities win 13-5. Great time had by all. Great event. Like I said, I'm already looking forward to going back next year. Maybe we can get some of you guys to go out there, too.